I was a real acrobat, and I was a ventriloquist, and a boxer, and a weightlifter. I had about 240 and 50 pounds over my head. And for 55 and 56, I was competing, running, and cycling in every sports meeting.